everyone, and welcome to Food Review UK. Today I'm reviewing an American flavour of Chips Ahoy. This is Chewy Chips Ahoy Mint Chocolate Chip. Packaging, absolutely huge fan. I mean, I love this light blue, and I love the green colour chips. Another thing that kind of reminds me of this that we've seen over here is, what's the company with that hot and fresh pastry boy? That guy? That little pastry boy that Homer likes that you poke. Basically, we saw mint chocolate chip cookie dough chunks, but it's green dough. It looks amazing. Right, these things have got an easy tear tab, so you just pull away like that. Oh wow, they're tiny. Well, not tiny, but small. Oh, they smell. Oh, that's hilarious how big they look on there and how small they are in real life. That is how they smell. Ridiculously good.
Let me see. Oh my god, they're tiny.
I think you're going to like these, Claire. They smell amazing. Here we go. Mmm. Really good. Flavour's got a really nice pepperminty flavour. And the fact that it's little bits of pure mint with chocolate as opposed to like a chocolatey mint combination, you can actually taste both flavours individually, which is really nice. Texture, I actually thought the texture would be a little bit better, to be fair. Still nice though. Wouldn't call it chewy, I'd call it soft. Probably call it soft baked rather than chewy. Similar to the soft baked Pepperidge Farm. Very similar to that. Real nice flavour though. I actually only give them a very high 3 stars. I expected slightly more, but they're still very nice, and I'm sure Claire will absolutely devour them. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Subscribe for more videos. But before you do that, check out the Life of Michael Jameson daily vlog channel and Michael Jameson Comedy, my hilarious comedy channel. Thanks again. That's actually really... I've got a bubble in my throat.